against a bank as the knight poised to tackle him on the outside from Intrepid Star. Something More and Winnerson falls down the outside, but the leader is still heading to win. Valare kicking back on the inside is heading to win. Surge is clear now. Bankers Delight given full bore though, and Bankers Delight race past heading to win inside the 150 metres. Back in third place getting a check, Valare, but Bankers Delight's going to romp in. Bankers Delight scores by 2¾ lengths, heading to win second. Give Winnerson pause third on the outside, just ahead of in the centre Valare.
It's 2-1 about the favourite in the opening event. Would have been pretty happy with themselves at just about any stage of this race. Tony Cruz just shakes him off a little bit here, and Thanoa goes straight on with it and goes on to win very comfortably indeed. From heading to win, he was at big odds indeed. He just held on to second place, but really no answer at all to the winner, Banker's Delight. Much, much too good for this thing, but a disappointing run clearly put in, given the odds. In fact, he jumped at 3-1 Xanthus as a very clear second favourite, but it really didn't do that much, certainly not in contest for the winner anyway.